Yeah, really looking forward to the film. You know, it seems like a really interesting subject matter, and it's all set in Beverly Hills, right? Well, some of it. So no, it'd be quite nice.
Why do you think it's important, particularly to support independent cinema?
I think supporting independent cinema is really, really important. I think, you know, the more that we can sort of vote with our feet as an audience and get out and see new artists making their work, I think the more chance that those people have of making more work, and the more independent cinema we're going to have. If, you know, you're the kind of audience that only like goes to see the big end of the scale of movies, then guess what? We're only going to get more of those. So I think independent cinema is really, really important. I think it's about discovering new talent, and I think that's really, really valuable. It's a great platform for people to come into the business. So yeah.
What's coming next for you at the moment?
So, I mean, coming out, I've got a movie called Bonded by Blood 2, which is coming out at the end of the year, which is a British gangster movie. But I'm also doing a part in Now You See Me 2 as well, second act, Hollywood movie. So I'm just doing an American role in that. So, yeah, they should be out very soon.
So we're really looking forward to that. How excited are you about working with people like Jesse and Woody?
Yeah, I mean, great guys. I mean, really, really great guys. Jesse Eisenberg and Woody Harrelson. You know, it's a great bunch of people. The cast, I really loved the first movie. I thought the cast was excellent. Mark Ruffalo as well, big fan of those guys' work. Dave Franco, really good chap. So, yeah, it's a really exciting project.
Can you tell us anything about your character? Are we going to see you pulling any card tricks?
I can't tell you anything at all, I'm afraid. No, it's a really small role. I'm just playing an American guy in the movie. He's in a little bit. But what I can tell you is it's a great script. It's a really great script. So, you know, if you love the first one, this is going to be bigger and better. And so it's really impressive stuff.